Imperial armored transports have landed. Base evac is underway, but it's not going quickly. Our mission is to delay the assault as long as we can. We've got a small stock of rocket launchers. Not much else that'll scratch those walkers. Fighting on the open ice is a recipe for disaster, but it's better than letting the enemy inside the base.
Crossing the second line, halfway to the base.
Covering fire.
Worthless.
Jamming sensors.
Nearing the base. They've crossed the final checkpoint.
Jammer online. Watch your step.
Commander Skywalker is here to aid us.
It's too late.
Trip mine functional.
The assault range. Fall back into the hangars. We'll meet the enemy attack there. Couldn't stop the walkers, but we can repel the infantry. Defend the hangars while the evac proceeds. If we lose more ground, we'll head out back to the wall.
West Hangar taking fire! Can't stop him!
Taking the West Hangar. We're short on time.
Need to fade.
Presence in the East Hangar.
Trip mine functional. Trip mine, good to go.
East Hangar!
Darth Vader is here.
There must be a way to save the East Hangar. Find it. Sectors are lost. This is it. Fall back to fuel storage. They'll try to blow the fuel supply. It would ground the transports and devastate the base. We must stop them. The evacuation must not fail.
Detonator in place.
Fueling station clear! Clear!
One of our transports just took off. Keep buying time.
With you, trooper!
Energy surge at the pipes! Explosives about to blow!
They won't see me. Grenade out, heads down. Watch your step.
Thank you.